First, go to the official Clockwork Mod website and download the latest custom recovery for your device. Now, copy the downloaded image file to the folder where Fastboot is located at. If you followed my previous video on how to install Android L, you should know where it's at. However, if you don't, please watch my video tutorial on how to set up Android SDK, to which I have a link in the description below. Next, click on the Windows key and search for the command prompt. Right-click on it and copy the command prompt to the folder where we copied the image file earlier. It is now time to get to your Nexus 5, so boot to the bootloader mode by pushing down the volume down button and power rocker together at the same time, and connect your phone to your computer via USB cable. On your computer, open the command prompt and write fastboot devices. If you see a row of numbers show up, it means your device has been recognized and you can now move over to the next step. Write fastboot flash recovery and name of the image file and hit enter. The last part is the name of the recovery image file we downloaded earlier, so the name of the file may be different for you. Anyway, the recovery should be flashed in a few seconds and you can safely reboot to your new Clockwork Mod recovery afterwards.